Hi everyone, this is Ryan with Netfloor USA. The video we have for you today is going to do two things. It's going to show you the installation of one of our cable management access floors, and it's going to provide some detailed product information. Let's get right into it. This product is the Netfloor USA ECO cable management access floor, and this project is a public library. The first thing that we do when we install an access floor is we lay down the foam underlayment, or the sound attenuating blanket. Now this does two things. First of all, it does provide a little bit of insulation between the concrete subfloor and the rest of the building, but more importantly, it helps to deaden the sound. When you walk on a Netfloor USA access floor, we want two things to happen. We want it to feel firm and sturdy, and we don't want it to be noisy. A lot of times there's a lot of activity going on above the floor. Without that underlayment, that noise can move from one area to the next. So this really helps to deaden the sound. It comes in big rolls, and here's a picture of one of the rolls of the sound attenuating blanket. So we roll that out. The next thing we do is we put down the base connectors, which are those white squares. You can see them laying out right here. This is a close-up of a base connector, and this does pretty much what it sounds like. It connects the bases of four access floor panels. It really helps keep everything lined up, keeps everything square and on a 2-foot by 2-foot grid. So the base connectors are an important part of the entire system. The next piece to go down, of course, is the access floor panel itself. Now this is the ECO cable management floor system, so it's made out of a high strength polypropylene panel. It weighs 5 pounds, but it has a very high load rating. So pretty much whatever you can put on this floor, it can handle it, yet it's very lightweight. We're going to pick up the next morning. We got a very early start the second morning of the installation, and as you can see, even though it is a time-lapse video, the work is progressing very quickly. The next component is the central cap. Now this is a high-strength piece of steel, and it covers the cable raceway. Specifically, it goes at the intersection of four access floor panels, and it works in conjunction with a flank cap, which covers the raceway. Here's a picture of a flank cap. So as you look out across this room, that black grid you see, that is the cable raceway grid. So if you have any concerns over how many cables or wires can I fit in my access floor, looking at this grid should help ease all of your concerns, because there's an enormous cable management capability with this floor. So now we've changed to the other side of the room. Work progresses. You can see them laying out the panels, laying out the central caps and the flank caps on top of the cable raceways. It's moving very smoothly and moving very quickly. It's easy to install, but maybe even more importantly, it's easy to renovate and reconfigure this if you ever need to move wires around later on. You'll notice here that one of the other trades had to get in and put some of their material on top of our floor, and that's no problem at all because there is no adhesive curing time, so work can progress on our floor while other trades are doing what they need to do. Here's a photo of an edge trimmer that takes up any gaps between the last floor panel and the wall. Keep in mind there will be some floor covering like carpet or tile on top, so you'll never see it, but we do have this option to fill in any gaps. As I mentioned, this is a public library. One of the key goals they had when they designed this building is to really engage the community. In today's information age, that means you have to have a lot of electronics, a lot of tablets, a lot of access points for the internet. Otherwise, the library is going to be unused. What this really means, though, is you're going to have a lot of electrical and data wire requirements, and you have to have an effective way to manage all those cables. Instead of concrete trenching or core drilling or running the cables overhead, a cable management access floor is a cost-effective and easy solution to manage all of your cables. Here's a before photo. It's a basic building. And then an after photo, you've got the cable management access floor. It's ready to be wired for high-tech library systems. Another shot before, and then after, you can see the cable management trenches or raceways all over the library. This is a picture of an electrician running conduit inside the raceway. And here's a picture of one of our in-the-floor electrical boxes. You can configure this for power and data, or power only, data only. It's very customizable. Thanks for watching our video. Hope you check out our website. If you have any questions, let us know.